the seventh house, and Jupiter aligned with Mars. Then peace will guide the planets, and love will steer the stars. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. Age of Aquarius, Aquarius, Aquarius.
That is some creepy ass bullshit.